Hari Om children. In yesterday's class, we learned how to convert hours into minutes and minutes into hours. So today we are going to learn how to convert minutes into seconds and seconds into minutes. Okay children, so here let us take 3 minutes. 3 minutes. So 1 minute has how many seconds children? So 1 minute. 1 minute has 60 seconds. 1 minute has 60 seconds. If it is 3 minutes, so 1 minute, 60 seconds. If it is 3 minutes, as we did it in hours to minutes, we are going to multiply 60 with 3. Understood, children? Here, 1 minute, 60 seconds. So, to 3 minutes, so what we are going to do is 3 into 60. Okay children, 3 into 60. So 6 threes are 18. Write this 0. So how many seconds are there? There are 180 seconds in 3 minutes. Understood children? So 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. So 3 minutes, that is 3 into 60. So 6 threes are 18 and write this 0. So it is 180 seconds in 3 minutes. This is converting minutes into seconds. And how to convert seconds into minutes? If it is 120 seconds. Okay. It is 120 seconds. How to convert 120 seconds into minutes? So, already we learned. 1 minute. 1 minute is equal to how many seconds? 60 seconds. Okay, 60 seconds. So if it is 120 seconds, if it is 120 seconds, what are we going to do? We are going to divide 120 by 60. 120 divided by 60. Understood, children? So for converting seconds to minutes, we are going to divide the number by 60. So here 120 divided by 60. So here let us take 6. 6 how much are 12 children? 6 how much are 12? 6 2's are. 6 2's are 12. So 60. 60 2's are 120. 6 2's are 12 and 60 2's are 120. So the left out with 0. So this is the quotient. The answer what we have got, this is called as the quotient is the answer. So how many minutes? 2 minutes. So 120 seconds. To convert it into minutes, we are going to divide the number by 60. 120 divided by 60. When we divide it, 62's are 120 and we have left out with 0. The answer is, the quotient is 2. So how many minutes? 2 minutes. So 120 seconds, when we convert it into minutes, it is 2 minutes. Understood children? Converting minutes into seconds, we are multiplying with 60. Converting seconds into minutes, we are dividing the number by 60. Okay children, so let us continue with the C main. Okay, convert to seconds. So the given questions are in minutes and we have to change the questions into seconds. So first one is 4 minutes. 184. C main, convert to seconds. First question is 4 minutes. 4 minutes. So 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. So 4 minutes is equal to convert minutes to seconds, multiply 60. So 4 minutes is equal to 4 into 60. 4 into 60. Here 60 into 4. 4 zeros are 0. 4 6s are 24. So 240. So 240 seconds. And we should never forget to write the units, children, whether converting minutes to seconds or seconds to minutes. We always, in the answer, we have to mention the units, what we are writing over here. So it is 240 seconds. In all the answers, all the questions, when you solve it, in the answer, you have to mention the units, that is seconds. Okay. Second one, 5 minutes. So 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. Okay, so 5 minutes. 5 minutes is equal to what we are going to do? 5 into 60. 5 into 60. You can multiply. So here 4 into 60, that we have written 60 into 4. You can multiply it like this, or easily you can multiply 5 6 or 6 5s are 30. And this 0, add it over here. So 6 5s are 30, add this 0. So it is 300 seconds. Understood, children? So here 5 minutes, to convert it into seconds, 5 into 60, so 5 6 are 30, and write the 0, it is 300 seconds. Here 4 minutes, to convert it into seconds, 4 into 60, 6 4s are 24, and add the 0, so it is 240 seconds. Understood, children? So now let us go for the third one. Third one, children, 5 minutes, 5 seconds. 5 minutes, 5 seconds. Okay, so first we'll convert 5 minutes into seconds, and then for the answer we are going to add this 5 seconds. So 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds ...5 minutes... ...5 seconds... is equal to, so 5 minutes, 5 into 60. 5 into 60 plus 5 seconds plus 5. So 5 6 or 6 5 are 30, and add this 0, so it is 300 plus 5. What is 300 plus 5? 300 plus 5, it is 503. 5 plus 0 plus 5 is 5, and 0 and 3. So the answer is 305 seconds. Okay, children, in the last two questions they have given only the minutes, but here they have given minutes and the seconds also. So first the minutes we are going to convert it into seconds, and then add this 5 seconds. So 5 minutes is equal to 5 into 60. 5 into 60 becomes 300, and this 5 seconds we have added to the 300. So the answer is 305 seconds. Fourth question. 7 minutes 45 seconds. 7 minutes 45 seconds. Okay, so 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. So 7 minutes 45 seconds. So 7 minutes we'll convert it into seconds and then add 45 seconds. So to convert it, 7 into 60 plus 45. 6 sevens are 42 and 0 it is 420. So 7 sixties are 420 plus 45. So here 420 plus 45. 0 plus 5 is 5. 2 plus 4 is 6 and 4. So the answer is 465 seconds. Understood, children? So 7 minutes 45 seconds. First we converted 7 minutes into seconds. So 7 into 60 is 420 and then added this 45 seconds. So 420 plus 45 that is 465 seconds. Understood, children? Okay, now let us go for the fifth one. See, main fifth question, children. 10 minutes 10 seconds. Fifth one, 10 minutes 10 seconds. So 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds and 10 minutes 10 seconds is equal to 10 minutes. So 10 into 60 plus 10 seconds plus 10. Okay. 6 tens are 60 and 0. So 10 into 60 is 600 plus 10. So 600 plus 10. 0 plus 0 is 0 and 0 plus 1 is 1 and 6 we are going to write it here. So 600 plus 10 is 610 seconds. Okay, children. So 10 minutes 10 seconds. First 10 minutes we have converted into seconds, that is 10 minutes becomes 10 into 60, that is 600, and then added 10 seconds. So 600 plus 10, that is 610 seconds. Sixth one, 12 minutes 20 seconds. 12 minutes 20 seconds. Okay, so 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds and 12 minutes 20 seconds is equal. So 12 into 60 plus 20. Okay, so here 6 12s are, or we can multiply it in the reverse way. 12 6 are, what is 12 6 are, children? 12 6 are 72 and add the 0. So 720. So 12 into 60 is 720 plus 20. So 720 plus 20. 0 plus 0. 0. 2 plus 2. 2 plus 2 is 4. and 7. Okay, so the answer is 740 seconds. Understood, children? So to convert 12 minutes into seconds, so 12 into 60 and add this 20. So 12 into 60 is 720 plus 20. The answer is 740 seconds. Understood? Okay, children. Now let us go for the D main. Okay. In D main, we are converting the seconds into minutes and seconds. Okay. Look at the first question. First question, 420 seconds. 420 seconds. Okay. So to convert minutes into seconds, we multiplied 60. But here, we are converting seconds. The question is in seconds and we are converting it into minutes. So what we have to do? We have to divide the number by 60. Okay. So 420 divided by 60. So 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds and 420 seconds is equal to 420 divided by 60. Okay, children, 420 divided by 60. So now let us divide 420 divided by 60. As we had learnt in multiplication, instead of multiplying 60, we took only 6. So here let us take 6. 6 how much are 42? 6 how much are 42, children? 6 sevens are. Okay, so 6 sevens are 42. Okay, so 6 sevens are 42. And if we take the zeros, so 60 sevens are 420. Okay, so 60 sevens are 420. So 0 minus 0 is 0. We are going to subtract here. So 420 minus 420. 0 minus 0? 0. 2 minus 2 is 0. 4 minus 4? 0. Okay. So, what is the quotient here? 7. So, 60 sevens are 420 and we have left out with 0. So, what is the answer? 7 minutes. 7 minutes. So 420 seconds, when we convert it into minutes, it is 7 minutes. So 420 divided by 60. So 420 divided by 60 is 60 sevens are 420. 420 minus 20, 420 is 0. The quotient is 7 and we have left out with 0. So what is the quotient? 7. That is 7 minutes is the answer. Okay, so now let us go for the second one. 810 seconds. 810 seconds. So 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. And 810 seconds is equal to 810 divided by 60. 810 divided by 60. So first we, so here 810 divided by 60. Okay. So 810 divided by 60. 6 ones are 6. Take the first two digits. So here, 81. 6 ones are 6. 60 ones are 60. Subtract it. 1 minus 0 is 1. Minus 0 is 1. 2 minus 6 is 2. Sorry. 8 minus 6 is 2. Bring the next digit down 0. So, 200 10. 210. If it is 21, 6, how much are 21 children? 6 ones are 6. 6 twos are 12. 6 threes are 18. 6 fours are 24. 24 is not possible. So 6 threes are 18. So 6 threes are 18. 60 threes are 180. Okay. 6 threes are 18. 60 threes are 180. And subtracted. 0 minus 0 is 0. 1 minus 8. Is it possible? No. Borrow it. So cancel 2, big, two cancel 2 and it becomes 1. And 1 over here. So 1, 1, 11. 11 minus 3. What is 11 minus 3 children? 11 minus 3. 11 minus 8. 11 minus 8 is 3. 1 minus 1, 0. Okay. So the quotient is 13 and we have left out with 30. Okay. So how did we divide it? 810 divided by 60. So 60 ones are 60. So 81 minus 60 is 21. And we have brought the next digit, that is 0, down. We have brought the next digit 0 down. So 210. 60 threes are 180 and the remainder is 30. Quotient is 13 and remainder is 30. So quotient will be the minutes and 30 will be the seconds. So 30 minutes and 30 seconds. Understood, children? Here 810 seconds. So we have divided by 60. 810 divided by 60. So we have got the quotient as 13. So 13 minutes and left out with 30, that is 30 seconds. Understood? Okay. Now let us go for the third one. D main, third one, it is 1240 seconds. 1240 seconds. Okay, so 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. So 1240 seconds is equal to 1240 divided by 60. Okay. So here 1240 divided by 60. So 6 ones are 6 and here 12. So 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12. 6 twos are 12, 62s are 120. Okay, children, 62s are 12, 62s are 120. 4 minus 0 is 4, 2 minus 2, 0, 1 minus 1, 0. Okay, so next, bring the next digit down. Okay, 0. Okay, so 40. 40. Is 6 divisible by 4? No. So, but we have to divide it. We can take as 0. 60 zeros are 0. 60 zeros are 0. So, 40 minus 0 is 40. Okay. So, first these 3 digits we have divided. Okay. First, these 3 digits we have divided. So, 62s are 120. And then we brought the next digit down, that is 0. But we didn't divide this 0. So, and it is not divisible also. So, what we are going to do is 60 zeros are 0. 60 zeros are 0. And after dividing, after subtracting, we have left out with 40. Understood, children? 1240 divided by 60 is, quotient is 20 and we have left out with 40, remainder is 40. So quotient is minutes. So the answer is 20 minutes and the left out, that is 40 seconds. Okay. So here to convert 1240 into seconds. So we have divided 1240 divided by 60. 62s are 120 and the left out is 40 and we have brought the next digit down 40. Okay, so 60 zeros are 0 and we have left out with 40. So the quotient is 20 minutes and the remainder is 40. So 40 seconds is the answer. Fourth one, 2435 seconds. Okay, 2435 seconds. So 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds, 2435 seconds. Seconds is equal to 2435 divided by 60. So 2435 divided by 60. So first two digits, that is 24. Six, how much are 24 children? Six fours are 24. Okay. Six fours are 24. 64s are 240. Okay, 64s are 240. So 3 minus 0 is 3, 4 minus 4 0, 2 minus 2 0. Okay, so here this 5 we have to bring it down, 5 35. Okay, so 35. So is it divisible by 6? If we take first digit 3, 6 how much are 3? It is not possible. So 0. So 60 zeros are 0. Okay. So 35 minus 0 is 35. Okay. Once again children, 2435 divided by 60. First if we take these two digits. So 6 how much are 24? 6 fours are 24. 64s are 240, add and 0. So 243 minus 240 is 3. Bring the next digit down, that is 5, 35. So 60 zeros are 0, 35 minus 0 is 35. Quotient is 40, remainder is 35. So quotient, that is 40 minutes, 35 seconds is the answer. The answer is 40 minutes, 35 seconds. Understood, children? So, here 2435, to convert it into seconds, to convert it into minutes, we are dividing it by 60. And the answer is, and the quotient, after dividing, the quotient is 40 and the remainder is 35. Quotient will be the minutes and 35, remainder will be the seconds. So 40 minutes 35 seconds is the answer. Okay children, so today we learned converting minutes into seconds and seconds into minutes. Practice all these problems children. Okay, Hari Om.